Carolina L. Gozon Institution of Lifelong Learning sa Cabanatuan City, Nueva, Ecija, pinasinayaan. Narito ang report ni Dayan Localiano.
Pinasinayaan ang headquarters ng Carolina L. Gozon Institute of Lifelong Learning ng Wesleyan University, Philippines sa Cabanatuan City, Nueva Ecija. Sa isinagawang ribbon cutting at service of thanksgiving and consecration, dumalo ang bunsong kapatid ni GMA Network Chairman and CEO Atty. Felipe L. Gozon na si Mrs. Florencia Gozon Tariela, kasama ang asawa na si Atty. Edgar Tariela at dalawang apo na sina CJ at RB. Masayang ibinahagi ni Tariela ang ilan sa alaala ng kanilang ina at kung bakit ganoon na lamang kalapit sa puso niya ang lungsod ng Cabanatuan.
Alam nyo, nung bata ako, lagi kami dito sa Cabanatuan kasi we had a farm here in Aliaga. So my mom always takes me here. We pass here. At saka ang lola ko, meron ditong rice mill which is near the market. So Cabanatuan is close to my heart. Mga matututuhan sa kanya is plant para hindi magutom. Isa pa ay laging magtipid. Huwag gagasta if it's unnecessary. And napaka-importante sa kanya ang education.
Inilunsad noong Marso ang institute na ito upang alalahanin at maibahagi ang makulay at makabuluhang buhay ni Carolina Lapus Gozon, ang butihing ina ni GMA Network Chairman and CEO Atty. Felipe L. Gozon. Isa sa pangunahing layunin ng institute ang mabigyan ng oportunidad sa pamamagitan ng edukasyon at skills training ang mga Pilipinong underprivileged, labis na naghihirap at naapektuhan ng pandemya.
Basically, it started with the idea of how do we improve public service extension of a university during the pandemic. It would be a big help if we can work on your specific needs, no? So the institute can tailor its programs and services depending on the needs of the institutions.
So in a span of 3 months, ang institute namin ay nakabuo na ng 63 programs in a form of micro-credentials. At dalawa po doon ay macro-credential. So we need to be innovative in terms of our programs in education.
We are blazing the trail for this field of learning. We are the first to initiate this in our country. And this is a very innovative and creative. To the Gozon family, we are very grateful for the support you continue to extend. We hope this partnership will go a long way in enabling the poorer sector of our society.
Muling nagpasalamat din si Tariela sa pagkilala ng universidad sa pagsusumikap at pagpupursigi ng kanyang ina.
This is really a very special day for me and my family, especially because today Wesleyan University is inaugurating and honoring my mother with the Carolina L. Gozon Institute of Lifelong Learning Institute. My mom lived up to 97, and up to her last days, she was still learning. Talagang ano siya, epitome.
Nagtapos ang inaugurasyon sa pamamagitan ng pagpupulong kung saan tinalakay ang tulong na hatid ng micro-credentials sa bawat individual at mga natapos na hakbang ng institute. Dayan Localiano, Balitang Southern, Tagalog.